Well, hello there, YouTube, and welcome to Saturday the 2nd of July. Man, oh man, is it beautiful out here.
It is gorgeous. I apologize for the spots in the screen. That's the dust on my G7X, and I've yet to return this one or buy another one. But we're going to go out here and see how this AirHawk. Oh, my lights are out. Hold on, it's going to get dark here for a second. Check this AirHawk out and see how well it fits. This is an AirHawk DS, but this is the AirHawk DS, which is for dual sports. But it's not a dual sport as in a skinny seat like that. It was too big, and it actually came over the edges and just felt incredibly weird on the DR. It was better than nothing, but the weird stuff on the sides was just, I couldn't handle it. It actually fit the Iron very well, the stock seat on the Iron. I haven't tried it on that seat. But anyway, got the old fob for the, oh, I've got it parked it way over here in the dark. But anyway, I'm gonna see how that works. Say a prayer for me, it better work, because I don't have any other option. So, this thing's pretty small for that Indian seat. And I forgot that this one has it doesn't have the quick release. Almost all AirHawks have a quick release on there. But being for a dual sport, it's you strap it on and leave it. So I'm either gonna like it or not like it. But my issue here is this rear strap, because the rear strap's gonna need to come across right about where that skirt's at. So I'm not sure how that's gonna work. All right, there she is. The strap does go around there, but I can leave it loose enough and have that one tight enough that it holds it in place. So sitting on it, I mean, the thing feels like it's flat, but whatever air I had in that thing, what has that been, 2 years ago? It still has the perfect air in it. What an amazing device. Ooh, does it feel good? I mean, literally, it feels like it's flat. But when I sit on it, whoop, it fills in. It does just perfect. So, Kelly goes, well, why don't you take it for a ride and test it out? I go, well, I don't know. She goes, well, go do your whole road thing or something. I go, wait a minute. Every new bike has to have a whole road run. So, with no further ado, we're going to go. Here, I need to leave the key out here. We need to go get dressed. I'm just in my skivvies right now. I mowed the lawn, took a shower, and was all refreshed. Well, apparently I'm refreshed for a ride by the sounds of it. I don't remember where I had them damn things in there. Never goes. You ever notice your stuff never goes back the way you took it out? So let's take Chieftain for a little whole road run. Man, is it freaking beautiful out here. Man, that's got to be an eagle the size of that. I mean, oh, yep, I see white. There's no way you can see it, but it's way up there. But anyway, leaving the little woman behind. And the lounging mutts. It was another scorcher today. I was out mowing the lawn in it again. But anyway, we're going to try out this AirHawk and see how she works. And another thing, for the first time, because I've had the seat on every time I've ridden this thing, you have no idea what this thing sounds like. Seat is crap as far as audio. I will. Oh, it feels great. I can't believe that thing still has the same air in it from when I tried it on the Iron. It's perfect. That's crazy. But anyway, I'll be back here in just a little bit. I will, Dean. We'll see ya. Oh, man, that feels good.
Oh my katush. So I have to report, after a few miles down the road, I just can't imagine that this thing isn't anything shy of a miracle worker. This thing feels fantastic. This AirHawk. You know, and these things are not cheap either. I forget what the price was for this thing, but fantastic. Man, I know the sun's in your face, but if you can make it out, there's just an incredible amount of roll bells out there. And if one of the things got turned the wrong way, it would be a it'd be a high-speed run with one of them roll bells. So I stopped here for a quick second. I just for giggles, I put a little extra air. There's a little valve, and you just simply blow in it, and then it's you just turn it, you just loosen it, get it out. I just thought I'd experiment a little bit. Man, I'm sitting here and the wind's blowing, and it's like whistling through my shield, and oh, it's phenomenal. Let's see what that feels like. Hey, that might have been worth trying. Holy moly. I'm still touching the seat. So, I need to get going. The one thing, you just don't want to be sliding and rolling and rocking or rolling on it. Nope, I am very definitely still touching the seat. Oh man, that's even better yet. So the old AirHawk was a success. I stopped at one point and added just a little bit of air to it, and that seemed to even make it better yet. So see, when it's sitting here, it looks like it has no air in it, but the accumulation of all of those cells being pushed on will fill them all in. See, it's just a bunch of these little air pockets. Isn't that crazy looking? And they're linked, so you know they'll bleed air across to each other. Crazy thing. There's a little adjustment valve for it. Just a little Schrader type thing. You loosen it, you fill it with air, just blow in it. And as you go down the road, you have this thing slipped out, and you just turn it, let the air go to where you want it. Seems like such a simple thing that works so well. There's that Indians accessory air filter, big Canon looking thing, and the exhaust pretty much looks stock. Other than the tips, and they turn the tips out, which I think I've discussed. They slashed out. But anyway, the AirHawk, an astounding success. So that'll make the seat a whole lot better to deal with. Alright, we'll see what the little woman's doing. Get this thing inside. Get her stowed away.
Well, hello everybody. How the heck are you? On this beautiful, very beautiful Saturday afternoon. Saturday evening, maybe? What is it? It's about 8 o'clock. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, maybe a little bit after 8. And, see, I got the lawn mowed today.
Took him all day, by the way.
Yeah. Another one of those things where I had a weekend, I could have done it. And I thought, it's not bad. And then the rain comes.
And then the rain comes.
Yep. And then you go through this little ritual of having rain on the weekends. And I keep saying I'm gonna, do it after work. Man, I just got too many things to do after work. Man, you gotta look. Yeah, look at this. It is beautiful out here. So pretty. And you too there, old Kai Kai. They're eating the grass scrappings. They love to eat the grass clippings. They like that a lot.
Yeah. But this is good stuff.
I wonder if we can have this pretty background without it being blown out. Pretty much blows it out. Sorry.
Just sit around. We're just gonna go in circles.
Yeah. I was trying to get some sort of decent light going on there. So, hope you guys have an awesome, awesome day. I had a chance to read through the comments of today's video. I haven't answered anybody yet. And I'm just busy this morning doing my nice clean hair. Already has helmet hair. Doing the daily vlog this morning. And after that, I was mowing the lawn and just doing maintenance around the house. And I've in the beginning stages of gathering stuff up, I just pulled everything out of the bags that I took last year, and I'm checking all that stuff out. Found some dirty, well, it was just washcloths. I don't know what I was using them for, but anyway, they were dirty, so I gave them to her to get washed. And I'm missing my heat out top. I found the little headgear thing in the pants. I think I know where it's at. It's in the house there, but I need to find that. I don't think we're going to have any heat issues, but going across eastern Oregon and Idaho, very possible. Extremely possible.
I think bees were after her.
No, she just realized she can't find Bella, and Bella is sitting right there.
She'll be back in a second.
It's funny how they suddenly look up and they go, where the hell is the other ones?
Where's my partner?
Yeah, where is everybody? And they go crazy.
You gotta get out there and cut the weeds.
Yeah, we got weeds in the field that need to be mowed down, but that's kind of their poop area, so they don't go out there anyway. It's funny how they, once they're in a field for a while, they single out a spot. They got their own little potty area.
Yeah, they're almost like a cat.
Yeah.
Only go potty in a certain spot.
Yeah, it's cool. At least when you first get them in here, it's just wherever they're standing is where it lands. Oh no, we're gonna run out of battery, Mama.
Uh oh, it's a flashing.
Yeah. Oh no.
Okay, it's gonna be a short one.
Yeah, I guess. All my stuff talking about the Indian, I guess, is gonna be our vlog unless we come back after a battery charge. So you might want to say goodbye, because that's flashing kind of in a serious way.
Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching. We appreciate it very, very much. You guys have a wonderful night, evening, morning, whenever you're watching. We will see you tomorrow. Same smoke time, same smoke channel. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to, or don't dislike, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button.
You blew that one.
I did. I blew it. Okay, let's try it again.
That's all right. That works.
No, it don't. That sounds dumb.
Nah, it's fine. You got the point across.
Okay, sorry,
they know,
guys.
They know how you say it.
I was trying to hurry.
You know, no chores tomorrow, and hopefully I won't lose track of time and upload the video late tomorrow. I was trying to do lawn and the finish up the video, and I go, how long's it been? I go in there, oh man, it was long since ready to go. So I released another late one today. Sorry about that. But we'll talk to you guys tomorrow.
See, I would have had time to take my time, and I wouldn't have goofed it up.
Yeah, that's right.
I know. I'm surprised it hasn't died yet. I see the little flashing light, and I'm going, oh dear Lord,
got me
hurry.
A little nervous too. All right, we'll talk to you guys tomorrow.
Bye.
We'll see you now. Bye-bye.